pressure. It only run at 50 last before. Now, I mean, it's got, it's way better.
We ran the 20-yard ones, so those rolls are really nice. They sit on the puck making. They don't even, didn't use any extra weight or the rubber or anything. I have a feeling that probably with that, you may be able to do that too. And we ran without this at all, and it would load singles all the time, you know, so. That hook back up now, but I think it really is only needed when you guys don't want rolls or want cleavers. But these rolls are really thin.